Hi, trading for the week, began with a good bump up of nearly 100 points, which was mainly on the back of positive Asian global cues. If we look at the overall setup in the morning, Nifty opened somewhere around 10,400 mark, which was certainly a positive sign after seeing Friday's close around 10,300. But it was merely a formality, as we saw a strong selling pressure at higher levels right from the word go. This was followed by some kind of consolidation. Index consolidated in a range for major part of the day. But toward the fag end, once again, we witnessed strong selling pressure in some of the index heavyweights like Reliance Industries, IndusInd Bank, Kotak Bank, Ultratech Cement remain under pressure. All those index heavyweights drag index lower, and eventually we managed to close below 10,250 mark. The way we opened in the morning and the way we closed in the afternoon, certainly the kind of closing we should have got after seeing a good positive opening beyond 10,400, it is not the reality now. If we look at the banking index too, it has been outperforming a bit, but overall if you see, the banking index is now trading around its important support level, so it would be very important to see how banking index as well as benchmark index trades around their important support zone. As far as Nifty goes, 10,200, which has been acting as a very strong support, remains to be a key support level to watch out for. So if he manages to defend this important level and again reclaims 10,300, then we could see some kind of relief move coming in the index. Today, some of the heavyweight banking counters like ICICI Bank, HDFC Bank, they were bucking the trend, but the overall market breadth was quite weak, and that's the reason we did witness some kind of strong selling pressure toward the fag end of the day. As far as midcap indexes goes, clearly similar to Bank Nifty, the midcap index has also been outperforming our benchmark index a bit. It is trading around its important support level, so it would be important to see how midcap index trades around its important support level. Going ahead, for Nifty midcap 50, 4500 is the level to watch out for. If midcap index stays beyond this important level, then we could see some kind of respite in the market. At this juncture, it is advisable to stay light and wait for some kind of reversal on the chart to take aggressive positions.